Moment of truth coming up. Have to have our tilted camera. Mixing up the primer. About to pour it in the pan. My first roll, it's very thick. It's like whipped cream almost, which is scary. And I heard it dries fast, so I don't know. I bet you I don't have to mix it much because it is so thick. Alright, let's see. Show how thick this is. It's like frosting. Got a low nap roller. Pour it in. Just going for this. Just going for it. Not even cleaning the lid much. I'm afraid. I'm waiting to be able to do the laundry room, so I'm going to do these doors first. But we want to get the laundry room done so we can get the hot water heater, which we need before. Well, one thing leads to another. We need the hot water heater to move on a few other projects. I can't quite remember what they all are. So, in order to get the hot water heater, we thought it best to paint behind where it's going to go. Alright, this stuff is thick. I didn't realize how hard this would be to work with. But let's go. Let's go. We'll start with this one. It's already all over the floor. Another here we go. Pretty interesting. I like it. I guess this is, I don't know if you're supposed to see a little brown behind. Oh, a nice shot of the honey, huh? What? How this is supposed to go. Is it supposed to be somewhat sheer? Materials close to us. My father always taught me. Use logic and common sense. Another one. It's pretty good. It'll be dry before I know it. And I think it's awesome. Picture and put in my white semi-gloss. And later. This project's going to proceed and then we will pick up the results later.